How did you get the expertise to be the chief technology officer of a rocket ship company?
I do have a physics background. That's helpful as a foundation. And then I read a lot of books and talked to a lot of smart people.
You're self-taught?
Yeah. Well, I self-taught, yes, meaning I don't have an aerospace degree.